Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. NASA said, a space rock is approaching Earth. Will it make impact on our planet? Let's see. 2023 GQ2 is an asteroid roughly 400 meters in diameter, classified as a near-Earth object and potentially hazardous object of the Apollo group. It was first discovered on April 12, 2023, when it was 1.3 astronomical units equal to 190 million kilometers from Earth. It makes one orbit around the Sun in 1075 days. The aphelion of the asteroid 2023 QG orbits is 491 million kilometers, and the perihelion is 123 million kilometers. This year, the asteroid 2023 QG flew past Earth on September 3 at 11:43 at a distance of 4.43 million kilometers at a speed of 14 kilometers per second. Will asteroid 2023 GQ hit Earth? It was rated 1 on the Torino scale for a virtual impactor on November 16, 2028 at 058 Universal Time Coordinated. With a short 6.7-day observation arc, virtual clones of the asteroid that fit the uncertainty region in the known trajectory showed a 1 in 24.000 chance that the asteroid could impact Earth on November 16, 2028 058 UT. With recovery images and a 3.9-year observation arc. The nominal approach has the asteroid 0.012 astronomical units nearly 94,000 kilometers from Earth at the time of the potential impact on November 16, 2028. Thank you.